rainy eye for the sub. So when I hold a mouse, I go like this. It's basically like a palm claw grip. My wrist is on the mouse pad and I pivot with my wrist. What the claw or what grip I was doing today in the match and what I'm trying out recently, just because I want to, is actually palm grip overlap. My palm, none of my hand is touching the mouse pad, so it's entirely like a flip.